Do gospel artists quarrel? They preach and sing about the kingdom. What could possibly make them to quarrel? Or should we say there is nothing wrong, even if they quarrel? After all, they are humans, not God. Being a gospel musician does not mean they can't have misunderstanding. Well, two Nigerian gospel artists seems to be quarreling, keeping malice with each other right now. Mercy Chinwo and G.U.C. Stay tuned, we are going to give you all the G's in this video. This is Top News Splash, where we give you all the latest updates about Nigerian and African celebrities. Please hit the red subscribe button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any updates. Mr. G.U.C. took to his Instagram page and dropped a post describing some people as being ungrateful, while Mercy Chinwo dropped a post and prayed God to protect her against people who are being strategic with her while she is being genuine with them. Dear lovers of gospel song, it appears all is not well between popular Nigerian gospel musicians Mercy Chinwo and Minister G.U.C. as they unfollow each other, especially now that G.U.C. is talking about how some people can be ungrateful and which eventually lead to them unfollowing each other. This development have left many of their fans and supporters wondering if all is well between them. This comes after the gospel artists unfollow each other on Instagram and stop talking to each other. Many Nigerians have expressed shock and taken to social media with mixed reactions following the recent move by the ministers of God. A search was conducted on Mercy Chinwo's account with GUC's name. The result returned null and void. As such, users was not found. And same thing was done on GUC's account using Mercy Chinwo's name. Nothing was found. So guys, it is very clear that they are no longer following each other. As a look on their followers confirm it to be true. Now, looking at what could possibly cause their fights. According to unconfirmed reports, the male and female gospel stars allegedly got into a fight, and all effort to settle their differences proved abortive, so they ultimately went their separate ways. Many believe that what GUC actually posted on his Instagram page was targeted at Mercy Chinwo, although we can't actually confirm it. But looking at the post, he said, "Do good, help, assist as you can, and trust God to reward you." You see, man, never trust that they will return the favor or repay you. You will be wasting your time. No matter what comes your way or is said, keep being who you are. In 100 people, 2 may really appreciate what you have done. And that's okay. Most importantly, our reward is with God. Keep loving. Keep interceding. Allow God to do what he does best, and allow time to test men. Keep being amazed, beloved. This is coming from GUC. While in one of our posts, Mercy Chinwo wrote, "God protect us against people who are being strategic with us while we are being genuine with them." Remember guys, this whole drama started when Mercy Chinwo dropped her single video titled Confidence, where she took time to narrate her experience and ordeal in the music industry. She talks about the ugly experiences she went through in the hands of her producer, how she was cheated, betrayed by the record label. In case you don't know the record label she is talking about, it's Easy Concept, which happens to be the same record label that GUC is working with. Now that Mercy Chinwo is no longer there, coming out publicly to tell the world what she actually passed through when she was with the record label, how she was cheated, betrayed, etc. All seems not to be going well again with the two ministers of God. Recall that Mercy Chinwo and G.U.C have been good friends right from the onset. Even when G.U.C did his wedding, Mercy Chinwo played a crucial role during the occasion, and G.U.C did the same thing when Mercy Chinwo got married last year. Whatever is their differences, we pray they settle it on time, at least for the sake of their fans and followers. Remember to subscribe to our channel as we promise to keep you updated as everything unfolds. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless.